Hi guys. Oh boy. I've got to show you something. It's my new favorite gadget. We live out in the country. There's tons of spiders and bugs. And unfortunately, in the winter where it's warm in the house, they make their way into the house. And even in the summer, you know, they make their way in. So, personally, I like spiders. I'm one of the strange people around. But anyway, I find it hard to kill spiders. And we even have brown recluse. I know, they're bad. But I've perfected my catch and release of even them. But I have to be very careful. So, I found something that is really cool. And for all I know, this could have been advertised on TV and I didn't know about it because I don't watch TV. But it's a bug vacuum. So anyway, I love it. I'll show you. Right here, it's got an LED light for your nighttime bug catching. I'll turn it on. Oh, that light you see right there is from my wax melter. So you can't really see this too well. Well, yeah, there you go. See, I'm pushing that on and off, and it shoots a light toward the end. And what I did, I made five little things out of pieces of a cotton ball. Those are my bugs. Okay, so I'm just gonna, oh, and it comes with a, you know, your end here, tapered end. Ooh, sorry guys, let me see. Ooh, see if you can see that clear tubing, which all comes apart, a little vacuum motor, and you just have these two, light and vacuum. And it comes with a cap case, you know, when you catch them, you're going to want to do this so they don't fall right out. Turn it up. But if you can't get to where you can relocate them outside, it comes with a little cap. You can just take this tapered end off and put a cap on it until you're ready. But I just want to show you how great it works. I like it. I love it. Mama like. Here we go. I'll do it that way. Or anyway. Oh. Let me try that again. I was watching through the, the viewfinder on my camera. I'm fixing it up again. Hang on. And I didn't really have a good angle on picking them up. So it works off of a 9-volt battery, which is fine. Alright, let's try that again. Oh wait, let's see. Turn that like that. Okay. Alright, ready? Here we go. So you can see by that last one, it really, let's see. Oh. See, it will come, it'll let them out if you, watch how good this vacuum is. Let's see how far away we can get from it. Look how fast it goes up. So, that's all you need. Anyway, I love it. Get one. I got mine from Wish. For about $6, free shipping. And if you haven't used Wish, if you can wait, you know, for up to a month for something. Usually they come within like two to three weeks. But if you can wait, you'll get a lot better price on a lot of things. So $6 for that. Oh, I love it. Me and my little spider friends, they'll like it too. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.